This year, we have inscribed the names of 20 journalists whose stories are important in and of themselves and who also represent the much larger threat to all of those reporters, bloggers, journalists who provide information to our society.
In January 2015, the murder of these frank, engaged, and sometimes outrageous champions of free expression showed us why we so ardently defend the right to speak and to draw without censorship.